Orion Vipers had their final training session in the morning and late in the evening, respectively, before their CAF Champions League Group C match tomorrow. Viper Sports Club head coach Roberto Luis Bianchi confirmed the Viper Sports Club winger Abdul Mala, who got injured in Raja Casablanca last weekend, is not fully fit to play despite training with the team earlier today. Vipers had to dig in to eject Fufa Big League side Ginger North United 7-6 via shootouts after a goalless draw in normal time, and will know an upset may be in the offing. However, Beto isn't moved by the goal drought ahead of the game.
Foi decidido a primeira parte aos 45 minutos. E sobre Abidu, ele aún sigue um pouco tocado e não está para participar desse partido.
Okay, coach said about the scoring goals in the cup. It's very difficult to score goals due to the surface of the field, and not also for Vipers, also for the other matches played in the cup, and also for the other teams didn't score to us. If you see the results, there are many results 0-0. So it's difficult to the other team, the rival teams, and to us to score goals.
Thank you very much. I'm very sure that our Champions League game starts tomorrow officially, because the previous games we gained a lot of experience and we learned a lot. So we officially starting tomorrow our business, and I'm sure my fellow players know that we are playing at home, and we must show our fans, we must show our club that we are ready to die and to fight for it.
Horoya arrived in the country yesterday night with a group of 22 players, with the return of Jermaine Nekiema and the entry of Jara Nsegani in a place of Ibrahim Asori Dumbuya. St. Mary's Chinde Stadium gates will be open by 12 p.m.